Hello everyone, welcome to the Savvy Professor tutorials, and welcome to our new guide on how to add membership cards to Apple Wallet. Actually, it is pretty easy. First of all, of course, you gotta have an iPhone, then you'll be able to find your Apple Wallet application. So technically, it's called Wallet, so click on Wallet from here. And as you can see from here, if you wanna add some membership cards to Apple Wallet, right here you have this option, so click on find those applications, click on get from here, then you're gonna click on find apps for wallet. Now as you can see from here, you'll be able to add any membership card, for example Walgreens, American Airlines, JetBlue, etc. There are a lot of options, and actually it depends on your country, so where you live. So if you live in a place where you have access to more apps, you'll be able to download those apps. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I hope I'll see you on our next tutorial.